water is one of the fastest depleting natural resources, as we use it many ways. So the main concept is to reuse the water which we have now. For this, the main objective of our project is to retrieve the water by using one of the most underutilized agricultural waste, corn cobs. As they have honeycomb structure which makes them porous, we have used these corn cobs. We have cut them into longitudinal sections, smaller sections. We have powdered it. We have prepared charcoal form by the process of pyrolysis, and we have finally placed the fine sand. We have poured the wastewater, and it has been passed through all the layers, and finally we have obtained the usable water.